Michael is
still not here. Where the hell is he? This week's number three jumps up 5 points from last week.
In trading, the price of gold today rose.
You look the last of me!
Channels are changing as if the TV has a mind of its own.
It's searching for words from among the channels and connecting them into a sentence, creating a message for the ear, not the eye.
It looks like there is a there is a
there.
Bad who?
The first part is there is a
who's among.
Wait, what was that?
That's the last star.
I could be wrong, but I think it said that there is a traitor who is walking among us.
Come.
This one's sin is now laid bare for all to see.
This is
revolutions in the air.
Joestar, you bastard, you're watching me.
I can't believe anything just swinging his heart.
Got it.
You mankind will be free. Yes. Free from the demons. Path is clear for us to rule.
Wait, rule? I thought I was supposed to start revolts. Now start ruling again.
Purple says, Kakyoin is a traitor, a servant to Dio, who will at some point betray all of us.
It can't be.
There must be a reason.
You mean, like Mundus?
Worse than Mundus.
No. We'll be nothing like Mundus.
That's what they all say, then turn into Mundus.
Subjects. He means you.
He means his humans, especially you.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
That's how we're bamboozled. And that's when I realized that Virgil was not a good guy at all.
Not yours.
It was just even worse than Mundus.
Don't be so simplistic.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Humans are frail.
Scooch your chair forward.
They're like children. Like, they need protection.
We're gonna switch the top and bottom shots.
Not just
okay.
From others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them. You and I saved them.
Wait a second, I did all the work for you.
A human.
Especially her.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
How useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the town in Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. Sorry.
If you can't see the chaos the humans will cause...
I already seen it before. You're even worse than them.
...protecting them. And stand aside.
No, if I were in charge, I wouldn't have done burying the... Probably chase
him. So that you can take his place.
I didn't want to change.
I can't let you do this.
Right. I'm only going to become like Mundus again. I'm not going for all of this effort once again.
Stand aside.
I can't let you do that.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this.
I'm afraid to be on this redemption points, Cat. Should let me have the chance, Virgil. Great for trust and my friends. Right here, I got this. Brothers in arms. Brothers with arms. This was it. This was the turning point of the story. Of my back origins. My evil brother. And I were about to fight ourselves the most intense duel I've ever seen. And I was sure I was not ready for it. Yeah! I swear you got there! Now it's over versus rebellion. My hair's turning white for some reason, I don't know why. I thought it was just... Whoa, he can deflect swords? Fool. What's the matter, scared? Not even trying, Virgil.
Sorry, brother.
Virgil, it's me and my help right now.
Don't be.
I feel sorry for you. I forgot you could do that. Let's see about this! Foolishness, Virgil. Foolish. Why are you all dark? I like you. I had more practice. Also, I think you have more.
It's not too late.
It's not too late for you, Virgil.
Of course. Yes, it is.
How you do- Now I'm angrier! Fortunately, I am more trained than before. Whoa. I am so jealous of you, brother. Let's see about this! Where is he? Oh, I see him. See, I'm a good driver using the same shoulder trick. Thank you. Okay, now you're double. This might take longer than I thought it would be. Oh, I gotta hit him when he's away from him already. Take this! Bro. It's such a brover. Bro. Stabbed in the heart and you're to blame. Feel it. I dare you. I'll consider it. Why should I let you live?
I am begging you. Please stop.
That's
why he realized that to stand and consider all possibilities is to drown in a tunneling sea of infinite potentiality. So he changed his mind and took the path on the right. His right. If you are facing him, it's your left.
Here, take my hand. I apologize for stabbing you, but please don't go evil maniacal again. I always was a very rubber as a kid. And now my hair's all white too, all of a sudden.
The world is under my protection now.
If you're ever new here again, I will not hesitate
this
time.
You're on the wrong side. You're not human. Dante, and you never will be.
I know. I get my sight. Get back to work. I loved you too, as a brother.
Nothing more, nothing less.
Right. Right. And so I began my journey to stop my brother from turning evil, but also protect this world from itself. Well, I loved it how the song is actually just transitioning every time it goes. Alright, despite the fact it had some of its flaws, it's a pretty good origin story. Soon after defeating Virgil, there was a ton of rebuilding to do in the world of humanity's Earth. Iron Man went at Edward New Business. Never figured out the name yet, but I'll figure it out. This Theseus was known for his fighting demons, also known for dealing with ancient artifacts. This business was Devil May Cry. Or Don't Make Curry, I don't know. Yeah, Don't Make Curry. Because of Curry on to the other side of the world, known as Limbo. Now surrender, unless it's the only option left. more friend. No, it's more for priests. Got wrong. Or maybe it's some thing, but never realized. What's this game I was saying people buy Ninja Theory? Yeah, that's it. It's going in order. Wait, went back too fast. What happened? I guess it's fine. Oh, wait, there we go, 2006. I don't know. And the result is... And don't bang on it. I hope it was. Bet your bottom dollar I am. Congratulations, you completed Devil May Cry. You look like son of Sparta, and a white hair daughter. Alright.